Not many things can be predicted, but one thing is for sure, there is constantly an Assassin's Creed game in the works. What does this mean? Well, it usually means that every new Assassin's Creed game is going to look better and be more demanding on the hardware. But it isn't true this time around, at least from the CPU side of things. Even a Core i3-3220 can run Assassin's Creed Valhalla at steady 30 FPS, for the most part that is. To make it even more surprising, check this out. A Core i5-2500K with a slight overclock pulls stable 60 FPS even at 4K resolution. This is very important for older hardware as CPU bottleneck becomes more severe. If there is CPU bottleneck, it usually means that only a CPU upgrade will help the game run better. I know you are not here to watch the comparisons between different processors or anything like that, but I just wanted to show you that it runs better than Origins and Odyssey, which is important. So, if your system is not CPU bottlenecked, and you would like to somehow do something in order to get an additional push in terms of performance in Assassin's Creed Valhalla, go no further. Today, in this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Assassin's Creed Valhalla and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Save that for later. Yeah.